just hit the wall already.
Oh, no. Yano Trulli sitting looking at this, Greg, and just thinking, why did I lend that bloke my car? First lap. I was going to say earlier, we've got pretty low track temperature here, 21 degrees, air temperature 17, as we look at Chandok going into the wall. This is not the operating window for these Pirelli tyres. They want warmer track conditions. And
the weekend with support race activity, but there is not a massive amount of grip there at the moment when you consider the wet weather, the changeable conditions we've had so far this weekend.
It's interesting, isn't it? It's Chandok's team radio.
I don't know what happened, it just lost it.